Hi, this is Steve Pan. Have you seen an autonomous driving bus? There it is. Today I'm gonna introduce a level 4 autonomous driving electric bus. It's called Wukong. The dimension of this bus is 5.4 meters long, 2 meters wide, and 2.5 meters tall. The battery's energy is 159 kilowatt hour with around 100 kilometers range. From 20% to 100%, it only takes 30 minutes to fully charge. How does the self-driving system work? Let me explain its relative components for you. In the front, there are two LiDARs, 1 millimeter wave radar, and one high definition camera. At rear, there are 2 millimeter wave radar, 12 ultrasonic radar in total around the body. Also, the system contains domain controller, executive controller, such as brake by wire, steer by wire, etc. In the actual application and operation, we put this bus in the city park, industrial area for tourism and short distance commute. The bus can provide a safe, comfortable, and eye-catching ride experience. And it has the functions such as autonomous tracking, obstacle avoidance, fixed point parking, and traffic light recognition. In the bus, we have 8 seats. The passenger's capacity is 13 passengers, including standees. Also, we have another edition with 3 couches. The gross weight rating is 4,200 kilograms. Inside, we have air conditioner, USB charging port, wireless phone charging. These panoramic windows give you a wide angle to enjoy the view outside. Also, on the ceiling, there's a screen to show you the bus, road, and the surrounding traffic. Each time before we put this bus into a new place of operation, we had to scan the road and fine-tuning all parameters such as speed, turning angle, brake strength, stop point, etc. Passenger can use the cell phone app to make a reservation and customize the route. In the future, maybe there's no driver at all for most of the vehicle. How do you think? This is the end of the video. Like and subscribe.